With Oracle Integration Cloud, you can rapidly automate business processes in the cloud. Let's look at a simple process that requests approval and highlight some basic features used to create this business process application. The application menu lists all of the components you can add to a process application. One key component is the process itself, which defines the overall tasks and events in a structured process flow. Swim lanes visually display the role responsible for performing each task in the process. Click the role name to easily change the default name. In this sample app, the submitter starts the process by filling out a form and then sending the request for approval. The reviewer can approve or reject the request. If approved, the request is fulfilled and the process is completed. If rejected, the request goes back to the submitter, who can add more details or justification and then submit it again. To build and modify a process, simply drag and drop human tasks, events, and gateways from the palette to the process. Rename activities, add sequence flows, reposition elements, and delete anything that you don't need. Open the Properties pane to define the implementation details for each activity in the process. The Submit Request activity requires a form, which collects input from the user and starts the process. You can search for an existing form, create a new one, or edit the form already attached to the Submit activity. Drag and drop form controls from the palette to the canvas. Select a control and use the properties to define its behavior and style, such as setting the date format and changing the display name. Gateways, like this one, control the process flow based on whether the request is approved or denied. You define the conditions that determine which path the process will follow. Testing your application lets you play the process by stepping through each activity and seeing the results. Or try it in test mode, where you can test each part of the process for each role. Save your changes, publish the application, and then activate it for real-world users. After you activate the process application, use the administration controls to assign the appropriate roles, such as reviewer or submitter, to your users before anyone can start the app, view details, and get assigned a task.